he knows you're trying to take a picture.
This video is our experience staying at Aspen Inn in Creede, Colorado. Please note, we have no present or future business interests in Aspen Inn. No discounts were given to us from the Aspen Inn. The information and opinions expressed in this video are 100% our own. I'm on the main street of Creede, and I'm here right below this building. This is a hardware store. Hasn't changed their name since 1892. So this first fireproof building in Creede. So that's a true value hardware store, 1892. So the original brick called Tompkins, original brick. And where I'm staying is also at Aspen Inn. Here's another look of the original first fireproof building in Creede.
I think it's ready to go.
Oh, it is?
Still cleaning up there in another
room. Oh, okay, thank you.
I think that one's go.
Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, thanks so much. Do you know where is the hotel parking, or do you have hotel parking? Or just on the street?
Wherever you can find a spot.
Okay, thank you so much. Appreciate it. Okay, thanks. All right. So here is the Aspen Inn. And it's a historical place. And the lady just told me that seems like he's gonna be ready to go. Come in to the summer suite for long week. Here you go. This is pretty nice and small, but it's cute. You can see the mural on the wall. And the painting, and very nice vintage furniture. There's no air conditioning, but it's nice and roomy. There's also a dehumidifier as well. And very nice fan to help you cool down if needed. This nice little window. You can see the view actually of the street. Not very exciting. And you do have a full bathroom. Nice, small, but very clean. So it has been modernized, you can see. So full shower facility. Overall, I think it's pretty good. So this will be the home for us for the next 2 days actually. Small but quaint. Alright, cheers! Happy time!
Interesting check-in process. They actually have this envelope on the door and you open it up and actually have a little nice note and basically tell you that when you check in and you just text them, let them know you are good. And that's it. There's no front desk or check-in process. That's interesting, but probably very efficient. That's interestingly, just notice there's no TV either. There's a nice fireplace when it's winter, and some amenities, drinks and, you know, water and snacks and stuff, and wipes. But interestingly, there is no TV. So it would be a nice and quiet evening. Search the world over. It's a pretty interesting setup, really. For a Euro trash girl. The say or less on the next. And then there's a balcony. Shook me down for a bride. On my knees for the sergeant. When my passport arrived. And extra towels here if you need it. And then we share the refrigerator. And all the utensils, fruit, oranges, cups. Feel free to make a cup of coffee. Yeah, it's got cake cups, snacks, and hand sanitizer. That's pretty cool. I like it. It's neat, it's different. To summarize our experience at the Aspen Inn, the pros are very friendly and helpful owner and staff, the rooms are clean, the price is very reasonable, and the check-in process is very efficient. It was pretty quiet, and when we were there, guests were very friendly and respectful of one another. Good internet service, the downtown location is great. You do have a historical feel of the building. You have free laundry, free snack, soft drinks, and homemade muffins. Amenities in the room are very similar to a 4-star hotel. Some of the major cons, first of all, there's no elevator, so you have to carry your luggage upstairs. Secondly, there's no television. You do have to share common areas like refrigerator and so forth. There's no air conditioning, but in Colorado weather, you probably don't need it in the summer. The room is relatively small. We stayed at a summer suite room. Overall, we rate the Aspen Inn 90 out of 100. During our visit, the residents and business owners of Creede were very friendly and respectful toward visitors. If you ever take a vacation at Creede, we highly recommend the Aspen Inn, a great place to stay. And we all got dirt on our hands. It's a song for the working man. Get up early and we work third shift. Pay our taxes.